Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder as I try to survive in this glorious apartment in Shadowrun Returns. I think they even call it a suit. So yeah, we are here to catch up on one of the bartenders who is in grave danger. The bad guys are closing in on us, and I have set up a tactical as fuck position here, except these two tiles here mean that the other dudes can actually walk past us. Let's see how this goes. Here they come. Okay, and I will invest in punching first. Because we are not exactly high on ammo. Well, this didn't go as well as intended. And there's another hired gun coming in from somewhere. Okay, this is good. Okay. Hey, we actually did some critical. Ow. Oh, fuck. Yeah, so yeah, despite this rather tactically positioned here, it's taking numerous tries to get this fight right. Okay, so let's step one up. Because now we really are blocking the way, I think. I hope. Nice. Awesome. So yes, now I'm going to try throw a grenade into their party and damage many at the price of one. Nice. And you are going to be a medic for today. Also, whack him. Shit. Ow, 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 ow. And she is not in line of sight, I take it. Fuck. This is not good. Okay, and Paco will patch me up again. I think. Should hurt. Well, looks like I can reload soon. Of course, you missed. And now you're out of ammo, aren't you? Oh, just reload like that, okay. Oh, it's damage, not oh my god. Okay, right, let's read it again. Alrighty, so I step here, you step here. So yeah, the thing with the grenade is that it does quite some damage, but it's also the only one I've got. And if we could take out their shaman early on, that would be super helpful. Stevie! Exactly that. Ow! Ow, ow, ow. Okay, first you do this. Fuck. We are fucked again. Okay, yes, come closer. Oh. Now, this position I like. Of course, I'm dead by the time I should be able to throw the grenade, which is bad. Switch things up a little. Of course you missed. I should have bought that machete. I would like to shoot her. Unless I can't. Ow. Just focus on the punches right now. Can he shoot her? Nope. Out. Weak. Critted. Okay. So if we take cover here, there's still a bit of a bottleneck, is there? Because I have tried the same method several times, so I could shake things up a little bit. Okay, we are totally going to shoot their mage or shaman, whatever. Oh no, you didn't! So, what's our health status? I think it is time... Can I save you? It is time for Paco to patch me up while I throw a little grenade. Awesome. Ow! Okay, I'm gonna make another quick save here. So... Ah. Just aim him instead. Oh. Ow. Fuck. So seriously, we got unlimited ammo. Okay. Health kit. Ow! Take that, fucker. Oh my god, we did it. Of course you can't. Oh dear. We are in bad shape, but I'm going to make a new manual save here. Save. Oh, wait. we are still in combat mode. Reload. Okay, I think Paco will have to lead the way. Anybody else out there? The hound. Battle music. I can't even keep myself alive, damn it. Okay, I think Paco will have to start shooting soon. Who are you? Oh, she's enemy. Okay. Well, fuck. Let's see. Ah, they aren't even marked as enemy anymore. I think I have to stay behind corner. Ah, neutral turn is the dogs, I take it. Okay. Shit. Not good. Yeah, Paco is getting injured as well. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. We are so fucked. I think manual save. Okay, so what's our health doing? Hello. Sounds patronizing. Even have to babysit them, they can find their own way out. It's awesome. Nice doggy. Can I like close the door again? Ah, I can see a locked door here. I wonder, I need stairs access to get to that door. I think it's positioned that way that the back stairwell would lead up to it. Okay, limit. Splatter. Uh-huh, this one's locked as well. Yeah, it would seem that I have to. Oh, I get some doodad. Doodad, doodad. Huh, nice. Oh. Oh. so that happened. Okay, so let's grab those codes. I would really like to close that door up again. Do that! Here's a dog. Let's see which doors also have a dog. This one? Oh. Maybe I will get some more do that. Yes, medkit please. Junk! Okay, so now that I have a medkit, I think I have a better chance against that dog over there. Also, check my inventory. Oh, and I have points. As long as I can hit the dog. Fucker. Right. Oh, and he took my ship point away. Fucker. Yeah. Fail. So yeah, the emphasis is on if I'm able to hit the dog. I'm gonna go and see if there's any more of that meat somewhere before I try breaking in here. Oh no, okay, so I can't go down. Do I have any enhancements? It would seem that I have to improve myself a little bit. Ah, okay, so let's take
let's take some hit points. Better. Quick save here, so I won't have to run around all over again. Oh dear. Okay, I'm going to. Actually, no. Let's try out this fight. Yeah, looks like I'm just gonna have to keep on trying until we both roll numbers that go my way. Ah, that's why we got back so many health points. Worse and worse. Okay, step somewhere better. Oh, okay. If I can just plain outrun him. Just grab the stuff. I think that will work.
go on. Yes, ma'am. She sounds afraid too. Well then. Awesome. Okay, I'm gonna make a manual save here, just for a good measure. So, do we talk more? Is she like a reference to Molly, I wonder? Well, kind of, sort of. Okay then. So, with all these missions accomplished and new stuff ahead of me, I think I'm going to wrap up this episode again and start anew when I go out to discover all the new stuff. So bye bye for now and see you soon.